Flores, langsam helfen gut, da, da, so ist der Land gut, da, da, ja, und jetzt aber bald so, da,
ich lese es aber nicht gut.
Flores, langsam helfen gut, da, da, so ist der Land gut, da, ja, und jetzt aber bald so, da,
ich lese es aber nicht gut.
Oh, man, tell him,
was ich nicht weiß, was ich nicht.
So Casper Nieves has put together a new body of work, and that is exactly why we're here at this launch. It's brought to you by Universal Music, as well as the Ciroc South Africa. Yes, that's how you say it. And of course, Joburg TV is here to give you an exclusive of what's in his album. Make sure that you stick around.
Okay, outing ends the song. Wonka ma gangsters, the guys they put your engines on. Whether it was pusheli kusheshe or a tezen cough, I would see foobs gang.
What are you here for? What are you here for the most today?
So I'm gonna be honest, I'm just here to listen to the album.
Okay.
To learn and the experience, and it's my first time though, so I'm here to like just get that view, that excitement and the hype. Yeah, wow, it's amazing. Out of dressed up, but I didn't know it's going to be this full, right?
But you still look amazing. And I mean, you developed a new relationship with Casper Nieves. I saw you on his video. Tell me a lot more about that.
Aww, wow. Casper Nieves is amazing. That experience has been good. I enjoyed it each and every way. He took me through. He learned me and everything. I love this guy. He's amazing. And one day, we'll do something.
Okay.
I can't speak now. Like.
Okay, because I was about to ask you, what's next?
What's next? Me staying so sexy.
Particular body of work, you've produced so many albums. I don't know how you feel after so many. How do you feel about those particular ones, Sweet and Short?
I'm young, I've got a lot of music in me. I'm still discovering some of my talents, and with this particular one, I'm glad I made it while people are still listening, because you know, the Kwaito thing, I don't think it's as celebrated as it should be.
Absolutely.
So for me to make it at this point where I'm putting my name out there, I'm putting my name on the line and saying, I'm going to be the one who's going to fight for the sound.
You have a good year all the time.
Teen was a highlight. It was one of my highlights.
One moment. My moment, Nyana A1.
Yo, this year has been crazy. First of all, just go check my Instagram. From January, I've been smashing it. I did so much this year that people forgot. They thought it was last year. It's still the same year. I'm still rocking them.
So be easy.
It's been
over time.
It's been
thank
an amazing
you so much.
Year.
God bless. I wish you all the best with Moses Mabhida. And I can't wait for you to take it to Cape Town. Coming to Cape Town.
Cape Town, we coming.
I think Casper's like new album is dope. I think it's really dope. It's very South African as well, most importantly. Like, he has a lot of songs, especially with Tuto, but now it's like Short and Sweet, Sweets and Shorts. It's quite dope. It's South Africa. Yeah. It's festive season. It's what it is.
Yeah, your favorite song though? One particular song that stands out for you?
My favorite song, it wasn't played tonight, but it's Getsgetsa. But out of what was played tonight, Hasimo State. It's
different. Actually, it's just played in the background right now.
Played in the background right now. It went off.
Like Squats of France, Samara Mara. No, you're not a
Hey Joburg, the Sweet and Short listening session is officially done. I had such a fantastic time and I hope you did as well. Don't forget, if you still want to go to Moses Mabhida, you can still get tickets. They're out on Saturday. This is the last day where you can get your tickets. And of course, go get the album. It's going to be out in a couple of days. Sweet and Short, I'm out of your TV. Mwah.
I don't know.